happening now. We are preparing for the Axiom 2 crew to splash down at the Florida coast. You can see that live picture right now. The parachutes are up and the Dragon capsule is almost back to Earth.
That's amazing. The four-person crew lifted off to the International Space Station just over a week ago. Now, during their 8 days aboard the orbiting lab, astronauts helped perform scientific experiments and even conducted research.
Now, it's hard to tell exactly where they are as far as relation to the water goes right now. Let's take a live look at that picture in full so we can see when they are getting closer to the water, especially with the night vision camera. You can't really tell.
Well, we know it's off the coast, and we know it's near in the Panama City area.
And that's where they usually have tried to start to collect them. And with the parachutes all coming together, let's take a listen in and see what they are saying from Axiom 2's control room.
Copy, 400 meters.
That was just one lap around a high school track of everybody playing at home for 400 meters. Should be getting very close to the water at this point.
200, cruise brace.
Halfway there.
Copy, 200 and brace for splashdown.
And the crew of four is about to splash back down. And remember, they had the first Saudi Arabian woman
right,
who ever
standing by
fly
for
to
splashdown
space.
Of the Axiom 2 crew.
Is in charge of this mission.
Yeah, the first two Saudis, actually, the first two Saudi astronauts to go to the International Space Station. And there's all kinds of history being made by this. They actually created, did a lot of science experiments live with students across the world. So it's just been an incredible history-making voyage. Ah, there it is.
AX2 is back on Earth.
And there you have it. History
As
made.
You can see,
history made. History. The splashdown has happened. You can see they have several military vehicles out there to escort those astronauts back onto the ship and then back towards the Central Florida coast. But a successful mission after 8 days traveling to the International Space Station.